his latest amazing skating, and I'm sure we're going to see a lot of action from him tonight.